St. Louis Aquarium. Let's take a look what they got going on inside. Thank you. Bell and Gara. Oh my goodness, that is weird. Oh, that is weird. I guess they don't feed these guys much. They just eat off of the hand. Oh my goodness, look at that. That's insane. They're gonna steal my ring. Over here in the brackish tank, they actually let you feed the archers.
So these are archer fish from Southeast Asia.
Wow.
They can spin up to 5 feet.
Thank you. buddy. I love Bracker setups. Such unique fish. Ah, look at all the puffers coming over to me. I don't have anything for you, buddy.
Common around this area, but because of the weather being, it is getting warmer, but still the weather being a little bit cooler like it is right now, these guys are actually going through a type of hibernation called vermation, which is basically reptile hibernation. It is a way for them to be able to keep themselves safe during the colder winter times, where they're going to actually bury themselves deep down in the earth, and they're going to slow down their metabolisms so that they're actually able to spend a lot of time underground and able to keep out of the really frigid temperatures.
And here we see the human in her natural habitat. Thank you. Stanley, the Blue Lobster, in celebration of the St. Louis Blues. We won the Stanley Cup the year that St. Louis Aquarium opened. Thank you. the St. Louis Aquarium. I really hope you enjoy it. I sure did. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like and comment on this video. I'm gonna go grab some lunch with my parents. I'll see you next time.